trained me in the fact that actually a little speech at a party is a really great idea. And then she told me I always had to do it.
Fair enough.
And what I'm going to do is just do what I wish other people did at parties, because I always like to know who's there. And because there are so many different groups in our lives represented here, that I want to acknowledge that, because it's really incredibly special. So, the people who have known us the longest are Simon, my brother Simon. And, you can wait. We're coming to you. And Simon's gorgeous wife, Celia, and his three sons, the tallest people in the room, are also here. So, Josh, Tom, and Sam are here as well. So, thank you. Great to have you here. Jamie's gorgeous wife, Madeline, is doing parliamentary duties in Canberra. Astonishing little boy. This is the youngest. Xavier. Number three, Zach. Well, think of him. He had his tonsils and adenoids out a few days ago, so we understand
we
quite.
We need to do something.
Me is without the pain of having any children. Forgive me, I now have six separate children. Known the longest is Joe. Where is Joe? Joe is down there. I've known her since we were eight. Seven.
Wow, yes.
We went to primary school together. Inexplicably in this household, she is not Joe Crookshank, she's Fifi Trixabel. I don't know why, but if you call her Fifi in this household, it's no problem at all. And then apart from that, for me, also here, which I'm thrilled about, Roseanne's not here yet, but Maria and her partner Dimitri, Rosie Bridles, Susan McDonald's on her and her partner Jenny is here. Kate, we three were such a tight unit back at university days, and we met up with the Perth Mod crowd. Oh my god, that was amazing. Fiona is here with her longtime partner Simon, and Heather and Carl, who go back all that time. So it's really great. For Jackie, Susie has now we really appreciate that, Susie. Thank you. And she's been helping move furniture this way and that and all sorts of other things and keeping us calm, so that's really great. Ruth, you've known for how long?
Since she was really tiny.
Ruth,
Ruth small.
So there's Ruth and her partner Marion O'Mazza here. With Waveski?
Yep, they're here, yes.
They're here. The three amigos are here. So Eric, Rob and Richard, it's lovely to have you in our home. Wave, yes, right there. And some of you know that Annette, Maxine, Cheryl, their partners and I are WAGs. We sit on the beach together. We have the first wife clubs at Wednesday meetings. Thank you to Maxine, Annette and Cheryl for keeping me company on the beach. It really makes a huge difference to the whole experience. Privileged to be on the board for 5.5 years. That's where I met Susanna Dard, who's here at the front. Grant is here and his gorgeous wife, Libby. Some of you will have met Libby at Claremont Quarter if you ever want the perfect gift. And if you ever want to see the best diamond collection out there, Libby. She picks well.
Charles with these.
At the back is Nathan. Nathan is here with his gorgeous wife Elliot. Nathan moved to Perth to run the festival and is doing an astonishing job taking that over. And all the best to everybody with the festival about the festival starts on Friday.
Tickets still available.
Sorry? What?
There's tickets still available. Don't waste the opportunity.
Oh my gosh, now gorgeous Tony Page and and chef. Sorry, I might rabbit on for longer than I promised. Arts colleagues are here. Jim Cathcart's just arrived. Jim has transformed the food hall to actually not only be with Jackie, but to be able to marry Jackie. Lunch is now served. Thank you for sharing this with us. Thank you for being so excited with us. We've had wonderful messages and all sorts of things. And we look forward to our life-lasting relationship with all of you.
Thank you.